Down, get it down as low as you can. Use up as much time as possible. Livingston, the spin. Oh! Big finish! Shaun Livingston! He owns the night. Estot with a slam.
That's an accumulation of understanding the entire game, what Norris has been doing to him. So he didn't allow him, when he turned his back, he didn't allow Norris to get behind and flick on it. He made a quick spin move, he changed his pace, changed his tempo, attacking him that time. Norris gambled for the steal, left the rim wide open for Livingston to finish you off with the dunk.